leaking a blood-red substance. It also happens to be home to one of the most alien life forms we have ever discovered.
Why is this water flowing almost 10 degrees below the freezing point of water?
Blood falls isn't a rush of blood from some invisible wound despite its crimson hue. In 1911, the red tint of the frozen waterfall has discovered and supposed to be due to algae when geologists first discovered it. The Taylor Glacier encased a small pool of water with an ancient population of bacteria about 2 million years ago. They have been trapped behind a thick ice layer ever since and sealed inside a natural time capsule. These bacteria, which evolved independently of the rest of the biological world and survive in a region with no light, free oxygen or heat, and are virtually the definition of primordial ooze. The imprisoned lake is considered as salinity-rich an iron-rich place, which calls for the crimson color of the cascade. The subglacial lake can flow out via a fracture in the glacier, generating the falls without harming the ecology. The existence of the blood falls ecosystem demonstrates that life can thrive even in the harshest of environments. Though it's tempting to draw the parallel, it doesn't rule out of the possibility of life on other worlds with similar conditions and frozen bodies of water, such as Mars and Jupiter's moon Europa, because life would have to emerge from an entirely different chain of events. Blood falls in Antarctica is a sight to behold both visually and scientifically, even if it does not prove the existence of extraterrestrial life. The Hii was first considered as red algae, but research published in the Journal of Glaciology discovered its genuine source by scanning the strata of ice from which the river flows with radar. A team of scientists, including National Geographic Emerging Explorer Aaron C. Pettit, made the finding. There are falls flow from Taylor Glacier in Antarctica's McMurdo dry valleys, as well as the liquid bubbles up through fractures in the glacier's top. Because the average temperature is 1.4 degrees Fahrenheit or negative 17 degrees Celsius, and little glacier melting can be detected at the surface, the flow was previously a mystery. When Taylor first saw blood falls, he assumed the coloration was caused by crimson algae. The blood, as scientists now know it, is an iron-rich salty liquid that oozes from a pool beneath glacier. The liquid oxidizes when it reaches the surface, giving it a rusty appearance.